Well, it's that time of day again, guys. Backyard baseball. Welcome to game two. Hopefully the final game. No. Go away, announcers. Turn all this off again. No, turn that off. Turn it off! We don't get a new field. I'm very sad. This field gets boring.
I'm gonna hit a touchdown.
Yeah, Pete Wheeler, who is 1 for 4 so far, I believe. I'm going to a party today. I'm gonna kill people at that party. Okay, Jacques Joseph. Pete Wheeler's too good. He don't swing at no bullshit. There he goes, it's a fly ball. Gay Al's there. There goes Gay Al making the catch. Alright. So Jacinda's up the bat now. I don't really know if the AI is supposed to be harder in the playoffs, because I think that it should be. Just to make the game more enjoyable. And Jacinda with the drive to left field, and that ball is gone. Jacinda's first hit of the playoffs is a solo home run. There we go, 357 feet. That's what I call beautiful. At least I say that's beautiful. If you don't say it is, you ain't cool. You need to think it's beautiful. Pablo's chase. Let's go. It's coming up. He was 3 for 4 yesterday. Sucks up, but now 1-0. Jake Joseph throws the pitch to strike. Just high in the strike zone. There we go. I need to learn how to speak properly. So now Pablo's lining a base hit. No, that's not a base hit. That's a long drive. Wow. It is snowing outside. And who does not like snow? I love snow. Phillips with the blast. That ball is gone over the right center field wall. Line drive home run. There you go, Keisha. Way to go. 433 feet. I don't know what I'm doing right now, but I
I
got a phone call text. Oh my god! It's a slow ball. I hate the slow balls in this game. Come on, Jack. You gave Ahmed a pitch right down the middle, but he still missed it because it was slow. Collide. And the ball drops! Ahmed's going for 2! He made a turn and go for 3. He's going for 3. He's going back. Hi, Dad. Good. Oh, God. No, he's out.
What's the deal with Mr. Kane? What is that? Your skin is dry? It's
time. All right. Here we have. Right now, here comes Jack. He's a slow little pitcher. Oh yeah, my dad just reminded me of something. My light face is really stupid and dry, and it's annoying. I need it to stop. And he's going. No, it's in. No, what the hell? Okay. That was weird. And that was the worst race running in the history of the game. Okay, the end. So here we have Shalomadati. This woman, she was born out in the mountains of. Uruguay. I found that out from her parents. And I don't know why. I don't know why the hell they gave birth out in Uruguay. They did. She has that Uruguay power to hit home runs. Angela fucked off. And the Sox are leading, but here it goes. So I'm a little quiet right now, I'm just like, thought, I guess. Whatever, I don't know. I'm like, I haven't had a reminiscent time in my life. I only have a little man named Jack Joseph. He's fabulous. Because he hits ground balls.
Okay, Slick. Let's see what you got.
Satan! Oh man! Come on! I just want to give him the hit. And I just noticed his neck kind of goes into the back of his head in a really odd angle. Everyone has weird ass necks in this game. Like, I need to stop pointing that out. Like, and oh my god, he's slow! He has no chance getting to first. It's Annie, though, another little.
I'm looking for a kind hit here, pitcher.
But you don't look for kind. Sam doesn't look for kind things. What the fuck is wrong with you? Satan don't look for kind things, dog. I don't know what you're saying. Angela's with the, that's gonna drop. It's gonna go to the wall. Angela's gonna go for two. Throw to second. Offline. Angela's going for three. He went back. And it's a standing double for Angela DeVlacchio. We all know that she got that stick. What the fuck? That was weird. I don't know.
I'm gonna smack this one for sure.
Squad of law, screamed Jack Joseph as he threw the pitch. And it's ground ball and let's foul. Angela's going back to first. Lane home. Now Jack Joseph. He is one of the worst pitchers in backyard baseball history. I don't know what his ERA is, I just know that he sucks. And that's about it. So just trust me on the fact that I'm never wrong. And those two guys are trying to have sex right there. They need to stop. It's Pete Wheeler, he's been struggling a bit in the playoffs. I believe he had a leadoff home run in the first game though, but he couldn't hit since. I don't know what's going on with him, but he's not having a good time so far. Fouled one off. He doesn't need to tip his hat after every damn swing. No matter what anyone says. And, well, Pete's gonna be easily safe on that. I'm a little worried about Angela over there. Yeah. That kind of sucks for Angela. Vladimir Vomak, da 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 da. Vic Soufflé has not gotten a hit so far in the playoffs. Angela is doing very well. She has no strikeouts though, which means no power-ups, which means no juice, which means no juice, it means why is the juice in the oven? I don't know. Okay, come on, Angela, can you get that first strikeout? Can you do it? Can they do it? Angela with the pitch. And he just sits there and lets it all go on and pass. Wow. We have Jussie, isn't he? He's
Jussie. Time for a home run.
I'm in the paper company, but I don't need chocolate. That's gonna be a base hit. What the fuck? That's a base hit. Jacinda's got some wheels on her today. She can carry it on forever. Pablo Sanchez is up now. Let's see what this man can do. A left fielder. I'm not swinging. Pablo too smart for swinging. Pablo don't do no swing. Unless he has to. And that's gonna be off the wall. What a horrible throw. Pablo's gonna go for two. That's a double for Pablo. There we go. Oh god, Keisha Phillips is up now. I don't really know how to talk to myself that much. I just kind of ramble about some bullshit that comes on. You know that feeling when you, like, take... I don't even know where I'm going, never mind. I was just kind of putting words into my head. This is why I only have 200 subscribers. Because I suck. Well, 275. But whatever. You know, whatever. Whatever they want you to do. I'm not swinging. Oh my god, that was close. Keisha has a big opportunity right here to blow the lead open. The Melonheads have not been able to beat the Sox ever in their history of in their team history. The Sox have just been have destroyed them ever since the
birth. Spoiled again.
Goose, shut the fuck up. Vakmatan is 0-1 coming up now.
This one's out of here!
Let's see, can he make this a big lead? He only has three fingers on his hand, so I'm a little worried about that. Like, is he hurt or something? Why isn't anyone checking up on the fact he only has three fingers? Like, come on, someone. Like, what happened to his other two fingers? I'm like, unless that weird little stub on his right hand is like a... like a thumb or something on his upper hand. And a swing and a fly ball, and that ball is gone! There we go, 5-1 lead. We go, and Jack Joseph leaves after giving up 5 runs in 2 1/3 innings. Ahmed and Amir with the line drive, just the right field. I think Felix Grant is there. Here comes Tony DelVecchio.
Okay, Slick. Let's
He's
see what you got.
He's hitting .500 so far in the series. He's 0-for-1-4 today. Let's see what comes up when Isabel's up to pitch. And now he's a really slow hitter here. DelVecchio, he can't run very fast. He's kind of a strong man. But his legs are so big, they like inhibit his running speed. I mean, and they're also like, they're big and like they're fat, but they're stubby and short. So it's like he can't do anything. And he's like so skinny, and then he has like really fat legs. Like, that's why he can't run very fast. It's all in the hips. It's all in the hips. See? He has a booty too. Well, I don't know why everyone has a booty, I guess, in this game, because they animate them things. Gay Al is watching us in the distance. Gay Al is always there. Gay Al is the spirit of center field. I told you, he's too slow. He can't run. It ain't happened. I'm skipping that. Okay. Well, we have the new pitcher coming up, Isabel, who has not been able to hit either day all this series. I'm not sure about the stories of Isabel. I don't think anyone knows where she... I don't think she knows where she's from. I think she believes she's like an Amazon jungle woman or something, and she came out from Brazil. That's what she believes, but she doesn't know for sure. She's a little crazy in the head, so... whatever.
Watch out for this one.
Because he's hitting a close stance, you gotta make sure Angela pitches inside. Otherwise, like, get that other straight... No! And he's gonna chase her down. Quinn is a very slow shortstop. Has absolutely no range or speed. And Amir with the ball. And that's the end of the inning. Here comes the Sox, and they're coming up to bat. Them huge ass Sox. Dog, yo, swag, GG. And now, 5 runs, 7 hits, and 1 error. The Melon has 1 run, 1 hit, and no error so far. Going through 3 innings. Danny Frazier coming up. She's 1-for-1 today with the double. She's catching like she does every single game. Her huge thigh gap. See, she sets very unrealistic standards for women right there. But there's a thigh gap.
You guys are disgusting. Out, you better move back.
I just thought you should know. I think it's her hippie ways that give her a massive thigh gap or something. Either that or like someone horribly stretched out her vagina and it's one of the two. I don't know for sure. Catcher dropped the ball. Why does the catcher always drop the ball? I'm amazed Angel actually made it to first base. Wow, Pete Wheeler's 0 for 2. My god, he's really struggling. He's like in a slump right now.
What am I supposed to do again?
Okay. There you go, that'll break his slump. That should do it. That would usually be an easy double for Pete. He's going for second anyway, because no one's covering! But Angela still manages to get out. I was about to run just to confuse the AI, but it's not happening.
Watch this! Home run!
Pete still got his double. He's gonna be on the move on this pitch. I guarantee you. Just watch him run. Pete Wheeler's on the move. It's a ground ball to first. Pete Wheeler's turning. He's heading for. Oh, but he tags base. Damn it. We don't need to see a replay of that. And the catcher, Jordan Thorner, who made that error earlier in the last inning. He's very upset about that. He never gets over things like that ever. He's very proud of his shit. Let's take it that way. Ahmed has gotten me out. This is a little bit too easy. There needs to be like a way to like edit this and I'll make it a lot harder. Oh damn! Is that Joel's second home run? I know you're born in the, you have that Uruguay mountain power, dog. Yos. Oh, 457. Damn, Joella. Oh, boy. What are we gonna do now? What are we gonna do? Joella's just too strong. But Gay Al sucks ass. Okay, Gay Al. See what you're made of. Pete will be there. Not. Pete's gonna chase him down. Pete gives up and throws to first anyway. Pete is a lot slower while holding the ball, I've noticed. Like, he just runs suddenly like 2 feet per second, which is really slow. Especially for a runner. Like Pete. Pete would be like insane in track. I can see it right now. Ain't nobody faster than Pete. Ain't nobody. Pablo Sanchez is going to be drafted by the LA Dodgers when he gets older. We all know it. That team has loaded cash. There's no doubt. He's going to be drafted by the Dodgers, though. And, oh man, that's a fly ball. That's off the scoreboard. That's off the wall, though, not the scoreboard. Oh my god, Pablo has some speed. Pablo's going home. Pablo has an inside-the-park home run! I had no idea what the hell happened with Isabel over there, but there you go. Got it. That's going to be cut with the home run. Keisha's 0 for 2, or 1 for 2 with the home run and the strikeout. And she's letting that pitch go. It's high inside for a strike. And Isabel's coming in. Bam! Foul ball from Keisha Phillips. I just want to see what Joelle is going to throw here. What's she going to do? What's she going to do? Keisha with a swing and a miss. I tell you, this power strategy works so well. I don't know why. Probably doesn't work well in the newer games, but that's a fucked up knee. There we go. Keisha's wearing tight clothing in a kid's game. Oh! This is a battle! How long this gonna take, Isabel? Keisha's gonna foul off every pitch in the world. Told you! Keisha's too damn good. I'm hitting every single pitch foul. Keisha's insanely fast. I'm sorry! Achmed Kahan. I know it's Achmed, but come on. Achmed Kahan just sounds so dumb. He has the St. Louis Arch on his headphones. I just realized that. I thought he wasn't gonna make it to that ball. There goes Mirkan, the half devil. What is he gonna do? He's gonna take off his pants. Start streaking across the field if he gets out. Oh, sweet, we get to see Amir streak across. What the fuck, Amir? Lord Senpai just told you to streak across the field if you missed. I mean, Lord Senpai is only the greatest coach in damn history right now. Oh, Felix Grant. The right fielder. He's like 0 for 12 against Angela in his career. Then make that 0 for 13. Vladimir. I guess he had like a pretty good game last game because he's hitting 333 right now. He's 0 for 1, so gotta be a good game. Probably had like 2 hits in that last game or something. Here we have Isabel. The pitcher's up to bat again. Let's see. Let's finish her off within a minute. I think we can do it. Strike two, Isabel's strikes. She's waiting there, she's deep, and she has to swing now, she has to be careful. And that strike three, she goes even down. Bean eyes. I don't want bean eyes or a unibrow. I want Tony Delvecchio's hair. That'd be fabulous.
Watch this one,
Flint. I know, everyone would want his hair. His hair is amazing. Dog swag. Dicks. Oh, damn it. That's his favorite song. Also, the hair song is like his second favorite song. And he failed. He sucks. He's 0 for 3 today. He quits the game. He breaks his bat. He sets it on fire. And now he's burning people in the stands. Oh my god! Someone take him away! Okay, he's stopped. And he's still gonna play. They're gonna let him play. That is, if like they catch up and tie the game, they'll let him play, and he's also going to continue the World Series. They're not going to kick him out. I mean, the team kind of loves the guy. Man, he has a temper. Angela's 2 for 2 with 2 singles. Probably both of those are almost home runs, but she can't run, so... you know. Isabel is doing quite well in this game compared to Jack. Isabel's only given up a single run. I saved money on Geico. Mom. I love you. That's a ground ball foul. Here we have Zavecchio's waiting for her pitch. And Isabel Morelli with a throw. Swinging a line drive into center field. And it's gonna drop! Joseph and Gay Al can't pick it up. And that's another base hit for Angela. She is 3 for 3 today.
What am I supposed to do again?
Through with the double today. I might be losing that slumpage a little bit. 0-2. Oh, they're switching the pitcher. What the hell? She was doing okay. There was no reason to switch the pitcher in the middle of the at-bat. What kind of coach is this? And he fouls it off. See, he was actually missing the pitches. Now this guy's making contact. That's a ball. Why do they switch pitchers? I will never know. Oh, I see now. He struck out.
Now what?
Now we're going to the bottom of the inning. Delvecchio is somehow still allowed to play. Here comes Heather Queen. He's off a wing. And Heather Quinn will go hitless in this series. Jan Joseph, the left fielder, is 0-4-2-2 man. He has not gotten a single hit in this series so far. So we're now gonna throw a right hook down the middle of the plate so he can just foul it off to make fun of him. Wall, he can't hit. Wall, he can't hit. He can't hit. It's a strike. I told you, the dude is, he can't hit. He just cannot hit. He will never be able to hit. He's slow. And Delvecchio picks up the ball, throws it to me. He got no hit in the series. And we have Jordan Thorner, the catcher. I believe next is Minotti, who's hit 2 home runs today. Sox win 6-2 to the World Series. Let's see the statistics first. Let's look at the season. Facing Cookies. See, so far we had Joel had 2 home runs. Let's check the playoff record or not.
Julie Dunkel, Lena Eng, Jim Kiley, Murray Goldman, Henri Deschenes,
that's a fun
Mary
name.
Riley, Gail Weinman, Mickey O'Connor. These are the players for.
She can't say the cookies.
Mariana Rolf.
Then I love that.
These are the players for.
It just says the cookies. We've come through a lot of tugging. We've stuck through a tale of the teams of Amir Khan, the son. Amir is not the co-captain! Fans are real winners here. So, yeah, I can see Pete really crying. But I see me like, I like bowling. So now, we're on to the real playoffs. We have teams like the Crunchy Cookies and the Minty Pickles. Tasty Jesus. We have Taco Larry. What a wonderful coach name. Coach X. He sounds like a badass. And they have Icky Yuck. What kind of names are these? Let's go back and check on some things. Let's see. Let's check them record books. So Leo Wayne might be on to Icky Yuck team. Or what the fuck? Liz is a beast, dog. Oh, we broke Olga's record! Do we have 35 hits? Pete's on the error list! But we broke the home run record. Alright, Machiko. But we broke that one, too. Where's Pete on that record? Davey Mimi. Why does Zen and Estrada sound like such like a space name? It's so awesome. It's like Hispanic space, bitch. There we go. We broke all those records. Batting average. Francis Bleuer. He sounds like a gay Frenchman. Alright, we are done. Remember to have swag and subscribe.